A square loop of a side 1 meter and resistance 1 ohm is placed in a uniform magnetic field of 0.5 tesla. So its length side is 1 meter and resistance is given as 1 ohm. If uniform magnetic field is equal to 0.5 tesla, then the magnetic flux is, magnetic flux formula is written as BA cos theta. So B is given as 0.5. What is the area of loop? 1 meter square. And what is the angle? Angle is 0 degree. So answer is 0.5 Weber. So option B is the correct one.